big guy in the world than these two big king cobras. Absolutely incredible. And what happened there was, look at the bodies intertwining. It's just muscles intertwining. And they're completely focused right now on each other, not on me. You saw there, I don't know if you saw it, Thor rushed forward, bit Goliath, smack bang on the top of the head. Absolutely smashed him on the head. And I thought, we're in trouble. Lance came running. I was ready to dive in there to protect my two beautiful snakes. And fortunately, let him go. And then he goes from, I'm going to bite you in the head, to, let's wrestle around. And who's going to get the girl? Isn't it incredible? Absolutely amazing. And what an honor and what a privilege to see King Cobras doing something like this. I mean, in the wild, they do this naturally in the wild. Every single year, males combat each other like this for dominance so that they can make it the females. But to see this in real life right in front of your eyes is absolutely amazing. Just give me the camera so I can show you what it looks like from here. Magnificent to be able to witness so closely exactly what's going on here between two magnificent apex predators. You can see they're touching me, I don't care. They're trying to push each other's heads down. That's how you create dominance. Push my mate's head on the ground